Hi, and I welcome you to this lecture. In this chapter, we are going to discuss about most useful feature in Dynatrace. It's called synthetic monitors. As the name indicates, this kind of monitors will simulate user behaviors in your application at regular interval of time and will monitor for any abnormality in your application. So irrespective of your application getting actual user visits, Dynatrace will proactively simulate user behaviors from across a distributed geographical locations and will report in case of any issues. It's like Dynatrace monitoring your application with multiple eyes across the globe. So if your application is down in any of the geographical locations, you will get an alert from Dynatrace. There are three types of synthetic monitors. The first one is single URL browser monitors. In this case, your web application will be monitored with just a single URL. Dynatrace will try to load this URL from different geographical locations, and if it is not loading or if there is a performance degradation, then Dynatrace will raise an alert. The second kind of synthetic monitor is browser click path monitors. This kind of monitors are useful to monitor your business critical flows. For example, if you want to monitor your entire login flow or registration flow for your web application, then this kind of monitor will do it for you by playing exact sequence of clicks and user inputs that are required to browse through the entire critical flow. The next kind of synthetic monitor is HTTP monitors. These kind of monitors are useful to check your API endpoints. These are simple HTTP requests. It would be useful to monitor your REST service requests. With this, I am concluding my introduction on synthetic monitors. I will catch you up in my demos in each of these synthetic monitors in Dynatrace. Thank you.